table. Finally, just the length between your waist and your legs. Okay. Okay, and the other one. Good. All right. Okay, so I'm just going to now compare the measurements with the measurements on the dress, just to make sure that they are the same, and if not, I will pin them. Okay, so first we've got the neck. Shoulder to shoulder. That seems okay. So your measurements don't seem to have changed, so that's good. And I quickly just make sure that you are happy with the design that we've done. You wouldn't like any extra embellishments. Okay. So possibly some sort of shoulder accessory on both sides. Okay. Alright. Is that? Yeah, so like a jeweled piece. It will almost broaden the shoulders and almost give you that kind of 80s women's power suit kind of feel. Yeah? Okay. Make a note of that. Okay, that's fabulous. Now, there's no pinning that we need to do here. So what I like to do next is just quickly have you try on the jacket, if that's okay. First arm in. Good. Okay. And the second arm. Good. Brilliant. Okay. Right. So it seems to be a little bit big on you. Like this, on either side, so it brings in the waist, but you still have this flare around the edge, and there's still plenty of room around your chest area. Yeah? Okay. So what I'd like to just do is to quickly pin a few of those if you don't mind. Okay. Brilliant. Okay, I'll just finish pinning them. ask you to come back in a couple of days just to try it on, just so we know that it fits. Okay, fabulous. Just make a note of that. Okay. Issues that I need to know before we finish this consultation? No? Alright, brilliant. Okay, so as there aren't any issues, you're free to go. Okay, and once again, I think that what you've chosen is a beautiful piece. We'll definitely put those shoulder embellishments on, get that waist cinched in, and it will definitely that hourglass type figure that you're looking for. Alright. Okay, thanks for coming in. I'll see you later. Bye now.